Okay, so I'm using a folding bone and two-sided origami paper. So you'll start by making a diagonal book fold.
Oh, what are you going to make?
A snake.
All right. Sounds good.
So what you can do is use your fingernail to do what I'm doing. This. So now you can unfold it. Now you can take this part and basically put it to the middle part, the center piece. And you can do the same part. I basically just use my finger to align it. To align the paper. So now you'll do the basic premise of what I just did on the top as well. Pretty difficult since you need to like aim your trajectory to make it flat in a line. You can do the same with the other part. Now you'll do the same thing again. And after this comes the tail, which is basically just the same thing we just did to make the body. So now you can choose either side. It really doesn't matter which side you choose. I'm gonna use this part to hide what I just did. Fold this part to the center crease again. It might be a little tricky to fold. I'll do the same with the other side. Now what you're gonna do is, so now you have this. What you can do is fold it in half now that you have that. Now once you have that, you can just fold it like that so you know this is the tail and this is gonna be the head. You can get this part and move it upwards like that. Now here comes a tricky part. I believe it's called a reverse river fold. Now you can undo that and put it up. And now something that you can do is, actually you can just hold it like this and do that. Since you already folded that part, it has a way to fold. Now here comes the head part. This is just the neck of the cobra slash snake. So you take this part and fold it here to make the head. And you're gonna do what we just did for the neck. You do that, unfold this, and this pops right into place. Now here comes making the jaw. So you take this part, you put it till the end, making until this part a point. Now what you're gonna do is basically making a paper airplane. And like that, now you have the fangs. So you're gonna take this part that we just did and kind of curve it just around like that and like that. So now you have the jaw and the fangs. So now you're gonna make it wiggly. So you take it like that and curve it, just like we did for the jaw. Do it like about 3 times. Curving it around the body about 3 times. And then it should look something like this.
Wow! Diego Cobra!